Orthopedic Center of Illinois Sports Desk.
Illinois is flying high after knocking off Nebraska last Friday, but the attention now shifts to Penn State, a team projected to make the college football playoff this year. Illinois is now ranked number 19 in the country, but in their road trip to State College, Pennsylvania, they are 17-point underdogs. Just like the Nebraska game, Penn State is expected to have a hostile crowd inside of their 110,000-seat stadium.
Kind of like a spaceship out in the middle of nowhere, and you know, there's, you know, they're calling for a whiteout energy, whatever the hell that means. But I would just tell you that, like, the part that really I think stands out is their fans are intelligent. They've got tradition, very similar to Nebraska.
The last time Illinois played at Penn State was in 2021. The Orange and Blue were 28-point underdogs, but they shocked the Nittany Lions with a 20-18 victory after an NCAA record 9 overtimes. But Penn State, they do have a stronger offense this year. Defensive coordinator Aaron Henry says that their quarterback, Drew Aller, is the real deal.
More, he has a big arm, right? I think he's deceptively fast. Every week, we're going to play against better players, you know? And it's like every week, right, you got to – I mean, that's this conference. Every team that we're going to play for the rest of the season is going to have a good quattrback.
And this past weekend, I went over to Mattoon, Illinois, to cover the Special Olympics. It was an incredible event with numerous games and even some old-school music.
It was a hot one, but a fun one for the athletes at the Special Olympics Family Festival over in Mattoon, Illinois.
I just told him a while ago, I said, I'm thirsty for a tall glass of sweet tea.
Numerous activities and a guest appearance in concert from the great Elvis Presley headlined an action-packed event. Chris Whitehead was one of the Special Olympians. He's made friends by doing these events and says it's vital to keep a positive attitude.
I don't expect to go in to always win. I expect there is some times that I'm going to lose a competition or two. Just have a good time. Keep your team together. Make sure they don't go off the rails.
The event was helped run by dozens of volunteers. They're excited that the athletes have a place to compete and have fun.
I come back every year and meet people like Jeff here. What makes it special is the Special Olympians. I think Friend for a Day is just a great thing to do with Special Olympics.
And for the rest of the week, we will continue to provide more coverage on the Illinois-Penn State primetime matchup. Along with some high-profile high school football games, it should be a fun week in Central Illinois. I'm Carson Gordy. Have a great night.
Don't miss a video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel today for more Central Illinois news.